all the esteem in me. I do not take it for granted having my parents alive, and I think it's very imperative to celebrate our parents while they're alive. It's very, very important for us to celebrate them. Not putting flowers on the grave and not celebrating them, honoring them when it's due. I love them so much, man. And tonight we should say, this is the most essential part of the show for me. You understand? I appreciate them so much. And I bring this for people to appreciate them. Thank you for everything. For all the talking, the care, the love, the support. Without that, I cannot be anything in life. I cannot be. It's your prayers that have kept me. And it's major. And I must make you one know that I'm not one that came from nowhere. I came from somewhere. I did not come from the streets. I came from the parents. A home, a son. And I'm taking a major part of life. No matter what I came to, I'm a parent. I love you, and I keep celebrating. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful night. I love you so much. I know I'm so emotional for my dad. I was also very emotional for me as well. Thank you so very much. I love that. I just like to publicly bring them, to appreciate them for what they've done for me. And thank you so much. And have a blessed night. Thank you.